Now, the monster behind the door, the massacre, the point of view, the restrictive viewing, all of those things started to make sense and they coalesced into what ended up being Hardhome.